Hi, this is Torquil. I am now going to demonstrate how we use the API interface to an ERStudio team server installation. To help you understand the process, we have made a small Java tool available that allows you to send and receive API requests and view the process in a nice graphical interface. And straight away when logging in, you can see that rich interface. Under the Streams tab, all your important updates, who's following you and what you're following. The glossaries are all listed under the Glossaries tab. We'll also be looking at the terms in those glossaries, and that's under the Terms tab. Right, let's start up the Java application. You can run the jar file directly, or if you want to run it verbosely, you can run it using the batch file. On the left side, we have all the commands available to you. On the right side, we have the request and response windows. Right, let's get the address. You'll notice that the command go button isn't available, and that's only available once you've connected. So we'll click connect, and you can see your client ID and secret. Now straight away, what we've done is a get on the business glossaries. And you can see the list of business glossaries that has been returned. The fields that you would normally see on the web interface are returned directly to your application. This is the accounting glossary, with an individual ID number of 6 and a status of approve. I've changed the command to post, and I'm just pasting in the format. The advantage of this application is that it allows you to see the formatting. So I'm going to clear this up. We don't need any of these. With the API, you can get information, you can post, you can put and delete. And we're going to post, so we're going to create a new entry. With put, you would be updating. Right, we'll just clear this out as well. And this is the accounting 2 glossary. So I've renamed this to accounting 2. Let's go for that. Straight away, the response has come back to let us know that that's created. Right, let's go back to the web interface. Give it a quick refresh. Boom, accounting 2. There it is. Okay, now just something quickly while we're all logged in. I have it in the window. Let's go back to the Java application. Okay, so I'm going to grab the unique ID of the glossary that we've just created, change the command to delete, and append it to the end of the line. Click go, straight away. Quick refresh. Whoosh, gone. Just like magic. Fantastic. That's an example of using the ERStudio Team Server API to get a list of glossaries or to create a new glossary. We used our Java application to show you the process, but the API can be easily applied to your own application, adding a valuable resource of business data right there where you need it. Thank you very much.